Did I hire the wrong law firm, Mr. Shore?
Certainly not, sir. You've hired the best.
Now, any chance I get to break the law?
Let me tell you two things about myself. I, too, am a lawyer. I can be painfully vindictive, and I do not play fair.
That's three things.
See? Not playing fair already.
It was sort of a half-Robin Hood kind of thing. I took from the rich.
And what did you give to?
I kept it. Thus the half-Robin Hood.
I have better things to do than sit around the courtroom. Okay. I'm bored.
Mr. Shaw, sit down.
I am sitting.
Objection, Your Honor. You can't preface your second point with first of all.
You listen to me.
With both ears.
You know what your problem is, counsel? You ooze smug. I don't like smug.
There's a legal term for this. Ah, yes. Ooh.
Oh, my goodness.
You are seriously self-destructive.
Isn't everybody?
Look at you. You've been assaulted and robbed.
Here's $300. Would you be so kind as to go hit that man down there? And I'm such a slut for authority. Let's just pray it never happens again. And again. Again.
Do you have the murder weapon, counsel?
We don't admit there was a murder. And if there was, we don't admit that it was accomplished with a knife. And if it was, we don't admit the knife exists. And if it does, we don't admit that we have.
Party. Where's the punch?
Would you care to explain to me why two attorneys are out cavorting with a prostitute?
We needed somebody to be Catwoman.
Someone with a whip.
And who is this?
She's my elf. Eugene!
I feel the mean man glaring at me.
My buddy.
There he goes again.
There I go again. Hug.
Make me hit you.
You are kidding.
No, if I were kidding, I'd stand like this.
This is exciting.
Who have I offended now?
That's me.
Objection. I think.
You like saying
I do.
Say it again. Keep going.
Lesbian. Lesbian.
Lesbian.
I'm a fan of ridiculous.
Mr. Shore, what are you doing?
Just loosening up, Your Honor. Did you kill Joe Nolan?
Object! You had access to the wand!
What you sent in his lap? Sure, why not?
Are you kidding?
This is my kidding face. Oh. All together now.
Lesbian!
I also like to watch. You want something? I'll guess it's sex. Let me take my coat off.
I may cry.
Have I been bad? Nice to meet you.
Was that sexual?
Have you had sex with him?
No.
Objection.
She answered the question.
That's what I'm objecting to. I want to have sex with her. She keeps saying no.
Thank you, Alan, for welcoming the new employees with such open arms.
You know, we have a little saying in Massachusetts. Maybe someday you'll get horribly sick and die.